Good afternoon. Thank you all for coming to our end of the year awards assembly. We are here to celebrate the great successes your child has accomplished. They have demonstrated academic achievement and displayed outstanding citizenship over the course of the 2022-23 school year. I'm extremely honored to be able to present these awards today alongside Mr. Hazelton, our assistant principal, and we are beyond proud of these kids. We're going to start this afternoon with our Good Citizenship Award. This award is given to students who consistently demonstrate our school's Bison Pride expectations. They are always students who are always respectful, continually responsible, kind in their interactions and behaviors, and those students who prove they are ready to learn across any situation. Two student winners have been selected from each classroom. We'll begin this afternoon with kindergarten.
Thank you, Mr. Vedeffer. We'll begin with kindergarten from Ms. McGee's room. Maxwell Lansbury, who is absent, and Callie Peters. For Mrs. Hoover's room, Peyton Fiock and Chase Lingle. For Mrs. Collins's room, Jacob Witherite and Aaron McDonald. For Mrs. Rushnack's room, Jackson Auchenbaugh and Reagan Kestner. For Mrs. Moore's room, Tristan Hugany and Sophia Sellers. For Mrs. Learish's room, Andy Truong and Stella Kitchen. For Mrs. Squires' room, Aaliyah Coy and Lincoln Mitchell. For Mrs. Stanko's room, Dominic Logan and Aubrey Buck. One more round of applause for our kindergarten students. Moving on to first grade, for Mrs. Williams's room, Ty Barrett and Nora Hips. For Mrs. Wright's room, Declan Middaugh and Bennett Reed. For Mr. Strauss's room, Abigail McElwee and Madison Karp. For Mrs. Forsey's room, Kendra English and Sawyer Gilliland. For Mrs. Struble's room, Lucille Ditzler and Liam Kreis. For Mrs. Terry's room, Terry Buck and Olivia Roseberry. For Mr. Yaskavich's room, River Hawk and Willow Voss. Give a round of applause for our first graders. Moving on to second grade. For Mrs. Patrick's room, Palmer Greenland and Toby Luzier, who's absent today. For Mrs. Kitchen's room, Madeline Smith and Hoyt Wallace. For Mrs. Gibson's room, Abigail Vaux and Cameron Louder. For Mrs. Kovalik's room, Thomas Irwin and Annie Thompson. For Mr. Corradini's room, Deacon Maines and Blake Owens. For Mrs. Shetler's room, Adeline Ruggie and Colton Smolko. For Mrs. Trinidad's room, Sophia Lazy and Noah Mackey. One more round of applause for our second grade students. Third grade students, Mrs. Mears's room, Landon Cruz and Aubrey Rolls. For Mrs. Brady's room, Gage Bloom and Mackenzie Schilling. For Mrs. Wallace's room, Gage Green and Novea Smith. For Miss Love's room, Samuel Reed and Tori Sankey. For Mrs. Pine's room, Isabella Brown and Leland Ziegler. For Mrs. Whitehead's room, Rylan Gallagher and Ethan Lansbury. For Mrs. Showers's room, Bristol Voss and Brock Medzi. One more round of applause for our third grade students. Fourth grade students, Mrs. Witherite's class, Maya Schnars and Lucas Jasper. Mrs. Billett's class, Reagan Fulton and Kale Potter. Mr. Graham's class, Brooke English and Owen Cole. Mrs. Wigfield's class, Grady Evans and Emma Pollock. Mrs. Ward's class, Marissa Green and Elijah Hainsey. Mrs. Thorpe's class, Kinsley Rolls and Dayton Livergood. Ms. Peacock's class, Kenneth Trapper McKendrick and Bella Luzier. Round of applause for our fourth grade students. Moving on to fifth grade, Mrs. Adamson's class, Ava Hemphill, who's absent, and Tucker Jackson. Mr. Hoover's class, Landon Rules and Lily Lyon. Mrs. Hertland's class, Mason Green and Nominé Hertland. Mrs. Clark's class, Phoenix Spade and Hadley Lungeon. Mr. Funk's class, Colson Hugany and Elizabeth Freeland. Mr. Squires' class, Elizabeth Ritterson and Hunter Bloom. Mr. Sellers' class, Reese Linsenbigler and Macy Turner. One more round of applause for our fifth grade students.
Please give another round of applause for our kindergarten through grade five Good Citizen winners. Moving on to our Senator Langerholtz Award. It is with great pleasure that I introduce to you Mrs. Andrea Schickling. She is a representative from Senator Langerholtz's office. Please welcome Mrs. Schickling.
Good afternoon. It is an honor to be here representing our senator, so thank you so much for having me today. The Senator Award. This award recognizes... Oh, sorry. I will try to speak up. Is that better? The Senator Award. This award recognizes a student whose personal and academic accomplishment have been particularly noteworthy. The student chosen has maintained a high standard of scholastic achievement throughout the school year. This student is being recognized for outstanding leadership and generosity and has earned the admiration of faculty and administration. One student winner has been selected from each classroom. We'll begin with kindergarten.
Begin with kindergarten. For Miss McGee's class, Addison Wibley. For Mrs. Hoover's class, Reagan Menser. For Mrs. Collins' class, Emma Gardner. For Mrs. Rushnack's class, Declan Maines. For Mrs. Moore's class, Piper Smithrow. For Mrs. Learish's class, Raylan Wietosh. For Mrs. Squires's class, Christopher Ireland. For Mrs. Stanko's class, J. Lee Coons. Round of applause for our kindergarten students. First grade students. Mrs. Williamson's class, Emma Sellers. Mrs. Wright's class, Cash Kroc. Mr. Strauss's class, Addison Warwick. Mrs. Forsey's class, Kinsley Coolbaugh. Mrs. Struble's class, Mackenzie Snyder. Mrs. Terry's class, Charlotte Sankey. Mr. Yaskavish's class, Maya Murphy. First grade students, round of applause. Second grade, Mrs. Patrick's class, McKinley Walker. Mrs. Kitchen's class, Gabriella Green. Mrs. Gibson's class, Lily Witherite. Mrs. Kovalik's class, Bo Barger. Mr. Corradini's class, McKenna Mitchell. Mrs. Shetler's class, Emmett Knoll. Ms. Trinidad's class, Stella Scott. Round of applause for our second grade students. Third grade, Mrs. Mears's room, Gabriel McBride. Mrs. Brady's class, Jackson Hill Buck. Mrs. Wallace's class, Jade Smay. Miss Love's class, Wyatt Green. Mrs. Pine's class, Abigail Swabick. Mrs. Whited's class, Keith Riesinger. Mrs. Showers' class, Luke Gill. Round of applause for our third grade students. Fourth grade, Mrs. Witherite's class, Harley Steiner. Mrs. Billett's class, Noah Flanagan. Mr. Graham's class, Yana Kendrick. Mrs. Wigfield's class, Libby Albright. Mrs. Ward's class, Addison Squires. Ms. Thorpe's class, Avery Cole. Ms. Peacock's class, McKenna Middaw. Round of applause for our fourth grade students. Fifth grade, Mrs. Adamson's class, Allie Gibson. Mr. Hoover's class, Kayla Blunt. Mrs. Hertland's class, Betty Anderson. Mrs. Clark's class, Lydia Benedict. Mr. Funk's class, Zoe Rosenbaum. Mr. Squires' class, Vivian Cummings. Mr. Sellers' class, Mackenzie Haney. Round of applause for our fifth grade students.
Again, let's give another big round of congratulations to our end of the year award winners. It truly has been a privilege to honor these students. On behalf of the faculty and staff here at Clearfield Area Elementary School, we'd like to thank you, our families, for contributing to the success of these outstanding students. Without your continued support, none of this would be possible. Have an incredible summer, and we look forward to next school year, where we will continue to do great things here at Clearfield Area Elementary. Thank you and take care. This concludes our awards ceremony. Please remain seated as one of our teachers will take a picture of the award winners that will be submitted to the progress. Families must remain in the gym this time, please, and award winners will be dismissed by grade level, starting with kindergarten. An announcement will be made for their siblings to be dismissed to the gym at this time. Please remain in your spot so your students can find you. Thank you and take care.